to that source of most poetry that I've heard over here. It's called Welcome to the Friend Zone. Welcome to the Friend Zone. Jackie, it's actually pretty great no matter what you've heard. Here's where you get to host boys' nights out, and your married friends get to use their get out of jail free card. Your choice of music from Jaljeet Singh to Gangsta Rap, nobody's judging you in the Friend Zone. Because the DJ only plays versions of Achha Sila Diya Tune Mere Pyar Ka. Welcome to the Friend Zone. There's room for all your broken hard-ons here. It's a safe space for your complaints. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Come on in. Make yourself at home. No, you don't need to put on a seatbelt because everybody here is already a train wreck. Welcome to the Friend Zone, TJ, where no woman is allowed entry. Never mind Betty Cooper, never mind Kuch Kuch Hota Hai Ki Anjali, never mind at least one woman in every single I Mukherjee movie. The Friend Zone is for gents only. It's the last bastion of male supremacy. Welcome to the Friend Zone, a safe space for all your words and your complaints. Feel free to use any kind of language that you like, because it's men only. Just like the gents toilet, except it smells a little better. Because you can piss all over that girl's name, give it all vent, and then go and spray on the perfume of male entitlement. Welcome to the Friend Zone. Kindly surrender any feminist ideas, check in responsibility at the toll gate, and proceed to the next counter to pick up your coat of privilege. Welcome to the Friend Zone. Congratulations, you are now a desi dude bro. And that distinction comes with a bottle of acid to throw, along with a lifetime supply of she asked for it, that bitch excuses. Welcome, 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 and we hope you enjoy it here. If you decide to leave, please give us a rating on Zomato, and also do check out our next stop, Revenge Porn Hub.